This is a supremely conditioned athlete. And this is an abused child. It's easy to defend yourself when you're a powerful football player, unless you're abused as a child. It doesn't have to be this way. Make a donation to ASCA and help sufferers become survivors.